Zelda!
Hello everyone, I am now back, Tomcat here. We're going up to the first game in our Swiss round 3 in Project M. It's G-Man, Deposit Destroyer versus Jaxas. Looks like they're going to Dreamland for the first game.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, G-Man taking a lead right off the bat. Now losing it. And that'll take first stock. Sheik's up smash will take G-Man's first stock. Counts the chain grab. He almost reduced it. Now Jackson. Dreamland's high roof will save him. Sweet spot back air 2. No, sweet spot down air from Zelda 2 back air. Now the Zelda's down air. So far, right now, their stocks are very. Percentage is very close, but in favor mainly now in Jaxas' favor. And here, there goes Jaxas' first stock. There's G-Man's second stock. So far, this game is not in G-Man's favor. G-Man's spacing is actually really well of all of his attacks. With Inspire, air results, and also apparently smash with his up smash. Trying to take back the lead. I don't know if he's going to do that. He might. Going Zelda. And again, this is Sheik. G-Man doing barrel ball and juggling and Jaxas. That was almost a stop. So far. Alright, now the game's back to Jaxas' favor, but this might soon be gone if this combo keeps going. Trying to go for that spike. he was just, dude, Jax was just gone after that. It's a sweet spot for here. Yumi is doing very well building up the lead. Jaxas is trying to take back what the lead he trying to take back what the lead he had. And that was almost game one. Jaxas takes game one from Gmail.
The winner is.
Let's see if he can take game two. Looks like we're gonna go to Skyloft. Skyloft.
3, 2, 1, go!
Both players are playing that, I forget what they're called. But, well, they were just talking about how it just appearing out of nowhere was scared both of them, and they thought it was a stage hazard. And they both tried to go for a shield, because it's scary. After the big bird instant. I am never gonna let them down. Jaxas is doing very well in turning in, while almost losing his lead, and lost it. Alright, now the game is dead even. Two stocks each is here to see. G-Man is trying to keep that stomp. And he is the aggressor, not the What is that? Jaxas with and sweet spot back here from Zelda. Jaxas is sort of complaining about Zelda's combo ability in this game. Spot forward from G-Man, and side B for Jaxas. Okay, I'm back.
Three,
they're not going to be.
One, go!
And this is game three out of their match. Both did pretty well at first, except G-Man, who's almost lost that stock. I think Jax has lost both his jump and probably his too much hit stuff for his recovery to come out. I can't stop staring at that hamster. But right now, Jaxas is in a very bad spot, right there. Jaxas trying to recover what lead he had lost. That was actually a very good combo on G-Man's part. So far, Jax is having trouble trying to recover what just happened to him, Randall. And almost a star. What was that? G-Man just recovered down into bottom last zone. But he still wins.
The winner is Zelda!